I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words.
I love you too.
What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame. What a shame the poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of... Well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard.
Ooh.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. Just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?